Congress has been battling over budget cuts and Medicare. Now, here with a report. For people with no attention span, is Weekend Update correspondent Kevin Nealon. Kevin.
Thank you. The battle over Medicare is not only being fought in Congress, but in Congress as well. Hey! Talk of congressional cuts in Medicare is raising concerns from both old and young people, like people the age of Pamela Anderson of Baywatch. For some older people, most medical care is covered by Medicaid as well as by Medicaid. They're afraid one minute they'll have coverage, then the next minute, bam! No coverage at all. Then you have the younger folks like, well, Pamela Anderson of Baywatch. Or let's say Pamela Anderson of Baywatch, who pay big Medicare taxes each year. Over here. And they realize Medicare won't be available to them in the future. But here's the important point. So please, pay attention. I'm talking about Medicare. I'm talking about Medicare, folks. Congress says hopes for achieving a balanced federal budget are impossible without big reductions in programs such as Medicare and even Medicare and also Medicare. My time is up. Thank you for paying attention regarding Medicare and big reductions. Back to you, Norm. Norm? Hello?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Pamela Anderson. Kevin Nealon. Kevin Nealon, everyone.